Hey, it's Jeff Dayton down here at the Sound Bites Grill in Sedona. Beautiful place, great room for music. Come on down and enjoy a great dinner and the music that we brought of Glen Campbell's. Hope to see you tonight. Come on down, y'all. You here? Glenn gets on the phone one day and calls Jimmy Webb. And he says, Jimmy, we're in the studio today. We need another song. Jimmy goes, well, thank you. He said, we need another song about a town. Jimmy said, well, I'd only had one. It was by the time I get to Phoenix. Thank you for making it a huge hit. He said, no, we need another song about a town. Jimmy says, well, I don't have one. He said, well, just write one. And this is Los Angeles in 1968 or something like that. 69. And Jimmy says, man, I don't work like that. And Glenn says, well, we're in the studio right now, so see what you can come up with. So Jimmy says, give me a while. So a couple hours later, Jimmy calls Glenn at the studio and says, I got to start on something. It's only two verses. There's no chorus. But let me send it over and see if you think I'm on the right track. And this is a young Jimmy Webb, you remember. So he sends a courier over there with the tape and never hears back. Like, doggone it, he didn't like it, you know. And about a week later, he runs into Glenn. He says, sorry, you didn't like that stuff he sent you. He said, no, we liked it. We recorded it. He said, what do you mean you recorded it? Jimmy is really, he'll tell you how, you know, AR he is. And he said, that wasn't done. It was only two verses. And Glenn said, no, it was perfect. So if you remember anything about Glenn, remember that when he hears the song and it's done, it's done. So let's do this for me. One, two. I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another. I hear you singing in the wires, and I hear you through the wine, and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line, still on the line. A song with no chorus.
Hi, I'm Tanya June Moore here at Sound Bites Grill, and I have the great pleasure of being here with Jeff Dayton.
Hey, Tanya.
So great to see you.
Thank you.
And
good
we'll talk,
to see you.
You know, both ways today.
Hey.
So, you played with Glen Campbell for 15 years.
True.
And
or guilty as charged.
Guilty as charged, which, you know, for a lot of people, especially musicians, that's like the epitome of making it.
Yeah, it is a great gig.
So,
one of the gigs that everybody looks up to, you know, you say, oh, man, you played with Glenn? You know, Glenn was so good at everything, what did he need you for? And I know, so check it out. Luckiest guy in town, you know. And the whole band loved being, every band, every version of the band for forever has loved being a Glenn Campbell side man.
Yeah.
You know, we have great, great history. And it goes way back to, you know, the days of the Wrecking Crew. All those guys respected Glenn like you couldn't believe.
And it's not clinging to the rocks and I'll be planted on their columns, I'll be find me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that this world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. And for hours you're just in alone, my mind.
Let's hear that banjo noise.
At Sound Bites?
Yeah, I have. This is my third time here.
What do you think about Sound Bites?
I love this place. You know, Steve and Michelle just make you feel so welcome here. The staff is great. You know, the food is fantastic. I just, you know, I love it. And the views are unparalleled. So, and we have a wonderful room to play in, you know, wonderful sounding musical room. And
what do you like about that room? Because everybody has something a little different.
I like how intimate it is. I like being able to, you know, talk to people, and I like one-on-one kind of interactive stuff. And when you have this big kind of wall, the moat of silence and darkness, and you can't reach people that are 50 feet back from the edge of the stage, it's harder to kind of connect.
Got to try a little kindness. Yeah, show a little kindness. Shine.
A rush out of this too, you guys. I got chicken skin. That's what they call goosebumps in Hawaii. Everybody feeling good?
Good.
We do too.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. Find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've let that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working.